There are multiple options for the first home buyer. Option number one is the loan deposit scheme. First time purchasers now only require a 5% deposit rather than the normal 20% to avoid any mortgage insurance, which saves you at least $10,000 per annual in premiums. Price caps exist up to $600,000 for metropolitan homes, along with income thresholds of $125,000 for singles and $200,000 for couples. Grants are strictly limited and applications are made through specific nominated banks. Option number two is the first homeowner grant of $10,000, which is on the table if you buy or build your new home. Please note that if you are purchasing a home, it cannot be any older than 5 years and must be the first time the home has been offered for sale. In regional Victoria, the first homeowner grant is $20,000 for new homes. Option number three, the exemption on stamp duty. You can claim the full stamp duty payable if you are going to live in the property and its value is no more than $600,000. There are other concessions if the property is valued higher than $600,000 but not greater than $750,000. And option number four, the First Home Super Saver Scheme. You can withdraw voluntary super contributions to put towards a home deposit. First home buyers who make voluntary super contributions of up to $15,000 per financial year into their super can withdraw these amounts to help with a deposit on their first home, with the maximum amount you can use being $30,000 for individuals or $60,000 for couples. And just a reminder, at O'Brien Real Estate, we are not a financial advisor. You should consider seeking independent legal, financial, taxation, or other advice in relation to your unique circumstances.
O'BrienRealEstate.com.au. The difference is our people and local knowledge.